Maybe I'm not yet 100% at this point of time. But I assure you, the spirit is more than willing.
Bangko Sentral Governor Nestor Espenilla in good fighting form, ready to take on the challenges of the day. And right now, it happens to be inflation, settling closer to the high end of the target range or even exceeding it, depending on which base year you use.
So right now, yes, inflation is possibly rising, although that is still not yet a widespread phenomenon. We're not reacting to today's February number. That's already water under the bridge. Nothing is off the table for the BSP. We will do what is necessary to protect our inflation or to meet our inflation targets.
He adds a no move for now doesn't necessarily leave them behind the curve and won't necessarily mean more aggressive adjustments down the line.
That is premised on being late to the party. But that's not the way we see it. We have to operate our economy at peak level, but not at overheating level.
One of the culprits of the pickup in inflation, Tax Reform Package 1, was also a hot topic still. Espenilla says, while it is for the good, these tax reforms are not perfect, and there are still elements that need to be managed. Businessmen weighed in.
Hopefully, there will be a countervailing effects from other parts of the economy, like the growth in the economy, you know, as fueled by the resources that can be generated from train one.
It will provide fiscal space to the government to undertake major infrastructure projects. Demand will be created for housing.
Think long term. By paying that little bit more today, we're going to benefit later because that money will build roads, right? And if we have more roads, we can travel quicker and we'll use less gas and it will actually be cheaper. And anyway, 2 years ago, we were paying much more for our gas and diesel, right? So what's to complain about?
Espenilla urges the public to look at train as a total package, something that will put the government in a strong fiscal position while funding infrastructure projects. This event is the governor's first public appearance since he announced he was recovering from tongue cancer. Nesting, as he's fondly called, even shared a joke or two about his recent ordeal. His punchlines laced with banking terms are just too witty to leave out.
Buti na lang nakita ko, then at least early enough so I can do something about it. And din ako naghintay. I was preemptive. Today, you know, I have some problems with the liquidity flow, and I'm always dehydrated. Let me normalize. And I'm confident that I will normalize soon enough.
And like his health, Espenilla is confident things like inflation will eventually normalize. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.